Just like the sun stimulating the growth of the plant, lasers is also very useful, such as this machine. They can actually help to stimulate the tissue, the cells. Actually, it works on the tissue, but because the hair follicle is stimulated, the hair will actually grow better. You can put it on and continue doing whatever you're doing, and it will actually work on the entire area. So it's quite simple. It's a home kit that we can work on. In the clinic itself, there are also other options. One of them is known as this Regenera. What it does is that we harvest a bit of a tissue from the back of the scalp. We will then process it using this equipment, and we will then inject into the area of concern in the scalp. What it then does is that it provides a good environment for the tissue to grow, and as a result of it, the existing hair will actually become bigger, stronger, and more dense. So this is something that's very useful. It's a single treatment, and you might repeat it once a year just to get better results. Indiba is a non-invasive method. It uses a pro-ionic technology to stimulate the hair, and we also put in some topical. And together with Indiba, you allow penetration of some of these nutrients, amino acid, and that provides an even better environment for the scalp, and that allows hair to grow.